Hey guys, we're off to another. Come on, stop. I want to make this good walkthrough, not a bad walkthrough. We're off to another Revenge of the Flying Dutchman.
Yep.
As you can see, this is a good view from right here. So.
Yeah. And this is part 4.
Yeah, we're on part 4 already. Woohoo! Woohoo! Yeah, we're on part 4! Oh yeah, baby! I love part 4! So now, we will begin. What is this? Oh, yeah? I think we did that in one part, I'm not sure.
Hey, Squidward, what's with all the stuff on your lawn?
A squid has to pay his rent somehow, so I'm having a little yard sale to make a few extra sand dollars. Now leave me alone so I can read my book.
What you reading?
It's called How to Defeat Evil Spirits, okay? Now please, let me read.
How to defeat evil spirits? That's just what I need! Can I please borrow your book, Squidward?
You can borrow my book after I'm done with it, okay? So look through my yard sale or whatever, but stop asking about my book.
Stop asking about your book. That's too hard. I want your book. Sir, Squidward.
But stop asking about my book.
Hey, Squidward, this big acorn sure is making a weird buzzing noise.
Acorn? You mean that hive I got from my cousin on the coast?
No, I mean this big buzzing acorn in the glass case. I bet Sandy would really like this.
Oh, yeah. I bet your little squirrel friend would really like that acorn. I'll just buy it for her.
Maybe a prize, yard merchant.
I'll sell it to you for 200 sand dollars. Start saving your tip money.
I don't know. I never know if it's good.
I do.
Now, I haven't got one comment that's told me. Please, guys, post in the comments and tell us if this is a good angle, because we have no idea, and no one has ever told us a comment yet.
Actually, we don't have any comments. This is the part we don't have any comments, so you better...
Well, yeah, but part 3 didn't... No one got us any comments. We get a few likes, but I think the only comment that we ever got was part 1. Really?
Squidward.
You must sneak up on him while he's napping so he doesn't wake up.
He's napping! Oh!
It's like a zzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzz
of how doing that, how you do this. How about I hold L? Wait, I'll... whatever. I doubt
he's gotta sneak on him.
Wait a minute, I wanna try something. Maybe this'll work. I didn't say it would. Let's actually sneak on him. Let's try this. Let's try to just fall right on top of that book. Where's the book? Okay. That didn't work. I thought. Whatever, I'll just try it. I just wanted to see if there was a... Sometimes I wonder if there's a way to actually get his book out sneaking on him.
How to defeat evil spirits, chapter 8. The Flying Dutchman. Any poor soul who awakens the Dutchman must suffer his revenge for all eternity. The only defense against the Dutchman's magical powers are his most personal treasures. These are items which he carried close to him while he was alive. Find all 7 of the lost treasures in order to face down the Dutchman once and for all.
That's it! I have to do is find the seven lost treasures to end this once and for all. Barnacles, I thought this would be a challenge.
Challenge. Oh, maybe.
This is a real challenge, SpongeBob. You want a challenge? I'm Sandy. I'll give you a challenge.
I'll give you a challenge. I hope
people see that when they watch this, because we don't even have that one. We don't even have, the problem is, we don't even have people that actually know about this. That know we haven't even made a walkthrough. That no, we haven't even made a video. There's a bunch of people. Only like two.
Yeah, I guess you could say that.
Well, don't you fret, little varmint.
Only Jake is the one that knows that.
Good old-fashioned karate match. Just step into my arena when you're good.
One people actually get to see in our videos, I think. I'll be more happy. Want to see a cool smooth move?
Okay, now listen up, because I'm going to remind you how this all works. We've got a short amount of time to bust up all this junk in your yard. The person who breaks the most stuff when the time runs out is the winner.
Just tell me which moves are legal, if you have the guts.
I'll teach you a few moves. You can press the action button to karate chop. Press the action button a couple of times to chain attacks together. Press the action button in the air to do a kick. Got all that? Ready, set, go!
I'm gonna try something.
Ah! I don't want you to win, Sandy. You're so mean.
Ow! Ow! Ow!
I want you to win. I want to get all the points. Every single freaking point. Why are you winning? No, just kidding. I want to get more points. You're so aggressive. Stop being aggressive. I want to win.
See that? Special. See?
This is so weird. How in the world am I gonna win if she keeps
camera angle? I can move in the camera.
In the air, I win. Your karate skill is mighty, young son. That is true.
I gotta admit, SpongeBob, that was some tussle. You did okay for a sea critter.
Oh, you weren't so bad for a land critter.
That plum took all the fire out of me. I'm going home for a nap.
I wonder who would win, SpongeBob versus me. SpongeBob versus
me. Sandy to cheer me up. I wish I could do something special for her. I know. I'll give her a present. But what would Sandy like?
She'd like my dick. Make sure to like this video. And remember,
don't speak so loudly like Luke.
Okay, shut up.
I love visiting Sandy in her tree dome. Where else in Bikini Bottom can you worry about dying from all this air?
Dying.
Right, dying. It rhymes.
I don't have to die. Yay.
SpongeBob, get your beta metal over here. Peter Patter. I like Peter Patter. Okay, let's go here.
What happened in here, Sandy?
I got all fired up after our karate match.
SpongeBob is so close to Sandy that
SpongeBob's her girlfriend.
What happened in here, Sammy?
Here comes the holes in the dome. You've got to plug all the holes to stop the water from coming in.
I'm sorry.
You better be sorry.
I just went past Sandy and she didn't talk to me. Never mind. I don't know how that happened. I literally just walked right past Sandy without her noticing a thing. How did I do that? So we gotta plug all the holes, I guess. I can't miss my... I gotta get all 10 in a row? Okay. Oh, I missed. Okay, let's start over. I gotta get all 10 in a row. No. I still have a chance to get all 10. I mean, this is in a row. I still have a chance, don't worry.
Wow, it's been a long time.
There, that's better. I suck at this. You suck. You suck. No! I don't want to suck my duck. Oops, I didn't even try it. That's better. Am I good at this game, people? Post them in the comments below.
Now.
Shut up. That was... I'm perfectly good at this game. Right, people? Don't listen to him.
I'm Bob. You should listen to Bob.
No, don't listen to Alex. Don't listen to Alex, people.
No, I'm Bob. You should listen to Bob. Bob the Builder.
Maybe people like our camera, and that's why they don't comment. Did you see that? Darn it, I was gonna try to...
No, the problem is no one found it.
No. The problem is my dick.
Luke, why are you saying this in a video anyway?
Just shut. That was the easiest hole so far. That one right there. You don't have to jump or do anything. Do you think I'm gonna make it or not? Yes or no? Guess.
Yes.
You're wrong.
Well,
now do you think I'm gonna make it?
No.
No, wait, that didn't count. I didn't even get a good angle.
That's right.
What?
That's right again.
Not bad at this game. I'm not bad at this game. No.
You just did it.
Yay! I did it, people! And I'm wasting a whole 13 minutes on this! Ah!
Why?
Sorry, people. We No, don't. Not bye. Not bye.
No, I need pie. It rhymes with pie.
Oh, good. Bun means pie. That means that's good. Cause I don't want to leave the show. This is my show. This is my show.
It just rhymes. Bye rhymes with.
How
pie.
Did I miss that? How did I miss that on first try? Something's wrong with the screen. It feels like you can just go right through here. Doesn't it? It feels like you can just go right through it, but you can't.
Kind of does feel like you can just go right through it. Right. Right. White and bright.
Okay, what?
They rhyme.
Now you're pissing me off. Oh my god.
It's a piece of cake.
Oh, I got the last one.
Because it's a piece of cake.
I'm good. Because that's why I roll my butt. My butt.
It's
I just said my butt!
You're a noisy.
Oh. gonna like this video.
Thanks, SpongeBob. You're a real lifesaver.
Lightsaber! Fight! Fight! Lightsaber!
Shut up!
Hey, they like that better than your things. Fight with lightsaber!
They do not like that better! No, they do not! Uh-uh. No one's gonna like this video that way.
In the comments, too. Do you like Alex better or Luke better?
We don't get that much like.
Luke's the one playing and making loud noises. I'm the one just saying pie rhymes with pie.
Tarnation! All those holes in my dome made this place wetter inside than out. I could sure use something special to spruce up this old tree.
I'll give you a...
What old tree?
There is nothing that...
Something special? I wonder what that is.
Me too. What is that? Is that a Donkey Kong? Or is that his Texas rope like style? It's my horse.
Or is it a...
It's a horse. Or... It's my boars.
Or
my...
is it a... Special.
It's my horse.
Horse? What?
No! Stop it! We can't say it. We can't say but anymore because people are gonna dislike this video and no one's gonna like us.
Well, they like you, me better than
all right, I'm
you.
Sorry. No, they do not! We are arguing and there's gonna be zero comments. No, there's gonna be. No one's gonna watch our videos because.
What are you even talking about?
I don't know! really, people, can you like our video?
Yeah. So
we're frustrated because you're not liking our video.
We haven't even found it yet, Luke. You don't even know.
Yeah, why am I... Okay, I'm not really that frustrated, but try to find my... My video people, I don't, and I'm talking to no one.
Yeah,
no! No! I'm so bad at this game! Wait, can I go back on there? Oh! Oh my god!
Yeah, look at that!
Did you see that? You could just go
back. That is awesome! It's like a glitch!
Yeah, that is just amazing. I didn't even know you could do that.
Mm-hmm.
Did you?
There's a lot of glitches at Goo Goo.
Usually I just have to start over.
When we get to Goo Goo, you're gonna have a glitch. Yeah.
No,
glitch
stop! Don't ruin the surprise!
I'm just saying there are glitches at Goo Goo.
Yeah, we're gonna show you, but I wanted to be a walkthrough where we have no idea what this game is about. We never played this game and we found it.
What are you talking about?
Why?
We played this game.
Yeah.
You're just
bad
at it.
Not bad! Dude, I just got back on the wheel.
Yeah, I guess
I didn't have to start over. I got back on the wheel without starting over. How was that bad? Ow! How was that bad? Not bad.
I don't know. Maybe Bob says...
Mr. Bob
Simon.
Says, I'm bad!
Actually, no. Simon says, you're bad. Oh!
Oh, there's gonna be 100 dislikes on this video. I'm so doomed!
He's gonna dislike from you, Luke. Be quiet.
Shut up! Oh, no. No, Alex. Stop. You're giving me a heart attack. For
You're giving me a heart attack just by saying all those words. Slow down.
Oh, my God. Slow down! Slow down, SpongeBob! You can't do that!
That's kind of funny.
Mercy! Have mercy! A few people.
Ah! I fell off the bell! No, you fell off Sandy Squirrel. Sell it. See, so what you singing,
I'm
right?
I'm not gonna land on Sally Squirrel's root!
You almost did. Oh, he did.
Let's see if you can actually land on it. I wonder. Let's see. Can you actually land on it? Oh!
Wait, let me view into that.
Yeah, you can!
Let me view into that. I'm viewing in. There you go. See? He's on Sandy Squirrel's
suit. Wow, that's amazing. I tell you, that is just amazing.
I can view in whenever I want.
There's something weird.
Well.
Dying from all this air, remember that?
I think we gotta get something from Squirt Yard or
where
something.
Where else? Oh yeah. Boy, play this game before, so of course you do.
Oh my god!
You wanted to be a not there. I'm not, that did not happen!
Yeah, we are idiots, but people, I know we're crawling around being goofy, but we can't help it! It's too funny! We can't help it!
It's funny.
Love it! Yeah!
Love this jar of fruit on!
Wait, did he say this is an acorn? Oh!
We've played this game before.
Shut up! You're ruining the surprise! Yeah. You're ruining the surprise!
What surprise?
Well,
Ice cream!
Fans don't want to stop telling them what's going to happen next. I hope you can't hear Alex on camera. I hope you can't. I hope you can't.
I'm closer to it.
And I don't even know what I'm talking to you guys. Because I'm telling you that Alex said something bad. Why am I even saying this?
Back so soon?
Yeah, I'm back soon.
Why isn't this the fanciest
doohickey you ever done saw? Why is this the fanciest
doohickey you ever done saw?
Squirrels are dumb. Squirrels are dumb. Squirrel. Hey Alex, let's sing the dumb song. Squirrels are dumb.
Here's the dumb song. We should make a better dung song.
Yeah, we should. We gotta post in the comments what song you want us to play. Even though it's so dumb that we...
What dumb song do you want
to play? Do you guys want to hear a dumb song? Because we do.
Okay, be calmer.
Rolling in the rain like a bunny.
Be calmer.
Calmer.
Let's get a little calm. We're getting a little too rough.
No, we're not.
Yes, we are. Come on. Oh, come on. A little calmer.
I just really screamed that.
Okay, please. Luke, a little calmer.
All right, stop. Really. You're giving me a panic attack.
You're giving me a panic attack and making all that noise.
I want to see that noise. You're mad at me. I'm SpongeBob SquareBee. I'm a SquareBee.
You're a Square Man.
Square Pan Man. Pan Man.
Bom, 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 bom.
I remember a video that Adam saw.
I said calm down.
This is funny. I remember a video where there was a zombie and someone was trying to do something and the zombie was like, brains.
You know what? I'm tired. Can I go to bed?
No.
Can you just please not make loud knocking noises?
Fine! Fine! I will stop making noises! Why can't you just let me make noises? Stop making noises.
Stop.
I will! Okay! God. Wow. Why is it so exhausting? Oh! You saw that? I was on top of a bee and I did not get stained. That was amazing. I'm sure you guys are wondering, why do I make so much noise when I'm playing games? Well, one, this game's boring. Two, this game's boring. And three, this game's awesome!
Yeah, this game's awesome and boring at the same time.
Yeah. This game's fun, but some parts are boring at this game, people. So be aware of the boring parts. Oh! Did I just do that?
Just did that. Hooray! Can I go to bed?
No. Why? Why do you want to go to bed so much?
Tammy, come here.
We need a little break. Range. No. Okay, whatever.
Well, that hive is out of your tree, so, no hard feelings. Right. That's a good start, but now I've got all these stinging varmints flying around in here. Round them all up. If you do a good job, I might even have a reward for you.
Thank you. Whatever, Sandy. Can you pause it? Yeah, just wait. Is it almost to the end of this episode? No? Almost there. One more. And it's right there. Oh, did you see that? That was amazing. I still survived.
That was crazy.
I just lost control on it.
There are no more stingy thingies in your tree dome, Sandy.
That was some mighty fine wrangling, SpongeBob. I'm going inside my treehouse for a rest. See you later, SpongeBob.
She's running away for no reason. Running away.
What are you running away for? I'm
sorry. And I'm shopping at the mall.
Okay. No. Wait, yeah, that's good.
So, Mistress of Mayhem, how long did you think you could hide in here? Prepare yourself for another defeat.
Is that supposed to scare me? I've been practicing since our last match, and I've learned some new moves. Now pay attention. We've got a short amount of time to bust up all this junk in my treehouse. The one who breaks the most stuff when time runs out is the winner. Now here are some advanced moves. Hold the duck button, then press the action button to strike in all directions. You got all that? Ready, set, go! Ow! Ow!
Furry 7 was my last score. Let's see if I can beat that. To do this. Wait, didn't I just... Ready? Didn't I just bring down the... Walkthrough is almost over.
That's it, Luke.
You found it, you found it. You found the letter tile. Laying on the ground next to a beehive.
What is what? What's that mean?
Can inspire.
This was the one I had trouble with.
I could do that one.
Sure. That's not helpful. It's helpful when you're like, oh, good.
Oops. Wait, let's move this back. No, wait a minute. There's something wrong. Yes. No, what? What did I do wrong?
I know.
Wait. Get it.
I get it.
I'm gonna fail. No doubt.
How about you hold the camera and I do it?
I'm gonna do it.
Fine. Wait for my hands. That was tape one. It's gonna be tape two.
Even if it's an hour video, who cares? Tape two. Sorry, folks. I'm the. Now, I just was showing you how to fail. Now, this is how to win it.
How is it? I failed. That's how to fail.
Maybe.
fucking grumpy.
I like when he says that.
Do you know how to do it?
Yeah.
How?
Well,
tell me. I used to be good at this game.
No, no, you don't hit that. You hit that. No, not that. You hit that one in the corner. Not that corner. The other corner.
This one? Which one?
The corner.
That one?
Yeah.
Then what, this one?
Yeah, I think, yeah. Something like that? And then you like that. Well, it's more as I could do it, but kind of hard. Because you mix it up so much now, it's kind of hard to tell
God.
You.
Oh my God, well, you tell me next time. I wanted you to tell me next time we did it, but you didn't tell me anything. Tell me something.
Okay.
How do you win this?
I thought you said you wanted to do it yourself. That's why I didn't tell you.
No, tell me.
Okay, I'll tell you this time.
Fine.
Fucking.
It's not funny why I'm having this trouble. It's gonna be a 40-minute video because of you. Not telling me. What? Which one?
That one.
That one? Now what?
It's kind of.
Well,
that one.
That one. Now what?
Actually, no, it wasn't that one.
Oh my God! Is it this one? It must be this one.
No!
It must be
that
this one.
No, you're doing it all right.
It must be this one. It must be this one. It must be this one.
That one stays where it is. Yeah, you're doing close.
It must be this one. And then it must
you
be...
You did it!
This one. Yes!
Yeah, I could have done that too.
Oh my God! It took 3 tries to do it.
You know what? It's actually a 47-minute video. It took pretty long.
Oh my God.
47 minutes!
It's gonna be 40.
40-minute video! Really long port, guys.
Sorry, I'm bad at this game.
He is bad.
He's a bad sailor! Bad sailor! Bad!
He's bad.
Mommy.
I don't want to be bad.
I don't want to be bad.
Teeth on the screen. Teeth. Oh.
No, teeth. No.
Teeth. Black screen. Now loading screen. Loading.
Hey, Tammy, help me set the camera all the time.
Okay.
Help me set the camera all the time.
You want something?
Help me set the camera all the time. It's working well. It's going to be a 40-minute
walk. So you're still in the same video?
Yeah.
It's still in the same part or whatever?
Yeah.
Another
member. Why?
According to my book on evil spirits, the Flying Dutchman is only supposed to take the ones who disturb his rest. But that little snail fella is working out so well, and my own crew is so lazy. Can't we overlook that rule just this once? Just think how nice it will be when you're a member of the Dutchman.
Oh.
Ooh. That would be nice.
That will be really.
Really nice of you, Dutchman. A member of your crew. Wait, what? I don't want to be a member. Who wants to be a member? Me.
According to my book on evil spirits, the Flying Dutchman is supposed to take the one who's dumb and lazy. Like me. Okay, see you next time, people. Bye-bye! Pause it.
Bye.